I've been reading books of old, the legends and the
it's Sean Aluko. Can Fulham take the lead now before the break? He's into the penalty area, checks back under the left foot, under the right foot, pulls it across, and it's in. 1-0 to Fulham, and it's Ryan Sessgnon. The shot plays in instead for Sean Aluko. The shot, the goal, oh, he spilled it. Is it Ryan Sessgnon? Ryan Sessgnon, 1-0! For somebody with some inside the penalty area, goes round the fullback, good work, pulls it across. Oh, it's 2-1 to Fulham. It hit the bar, I think, initially came back, and it's Ryan Sessgnon who's put it in, Jamie, I think. There they are for him, putting it on a plate. He's on the ball again. The answer's the lovely work. Now going forward to find Piaz on feet, into Martin, back to Sessgnon. Oh, what a goal! What a goal from Ryan Sessgnon! 3-1 to Fulham. For Sean Aluko, a little back heel. Ryan Sessgnon, 2-0. Fulham 2-0. Testaments that told the moon and its eclipse. And Superman on second one above Cabano, but it falls for Sean Aluko. Took it down beautifully on his chest. Carrying it infield. Slides it through. Here's Sessgnon again onto the left foot. Oh, 3-0. 3-0 to Fulham. Ryan Sessgnon with a finish again. Stefan Johansson winning the ball back. Here comes Ryan Fredericks for Fulham down the right hand channel once more. Edge of the penalty area. Goes past Baker. A little chip across. Hit the crossbar. It's in. It's 1-0. It's Ryan Sessgnon again. What a talent this kid is. Great work from Ryan Fredericks. The chip across. The first volley smacked against the crossbar. Came down. Could have been another league situation, although I'm not sure it was.